Please give it up for Mr. Martin Gore.